Pulling the trigger, lift the handle right forward and off, and that's in the lock position.